Welcome to LitExtention, the world-leading shopping cart migration expert.
In this video, we're going to show you how to migrate from Shopify to WooCommerce automatically, accurately, and securely with LitExtention.
First, log into your LitExtention account and click Create New Migration. What you need to do is set up your source store and target store.
Right here, select Shopify as source cart type. Enter your store URL and the API password to the blank spaces. Please watch our tutorial video to get the API password or follow the wizard appearing on the right of the screen. First, log into your Shopify admin panel account. Go to Apps menu. On the bottom of the page, click Manage Private Apps. Next, enter your private app name and contact email. Click Reviews Disable Admin API Permission and change all permissions to read and write. Click Save App. At the Admin API area, you will see the API password. Copy and paste it to the blank space on the LitExtension website.
Now, let's move on to target cart setup. Select WooCommerce as target cart type. Next, download the LitExtension connector following the instruction. Then you will receive a zip file. Extract it and you will see a file called LE connector. After that, upload the file connector to source store root folder using FileZilla app. There you need to fill in some information like host, username, password to get started. Here is the tutorial video to help you set up LitExtension connector in a few minutes. To finish the target cart setup, you need to provide the target store URL into the blank bar. Once you're done, a notification will appear on your screen. Now, click Next and proceed to the next step of the migration process. At this step, you need to select the entities you want to migrate to WooCommerce. You can choose to migrate only one or some entities, or click Select All to migrate all of them. LitExtention also provides powerful additional options here to extend your migration possibilities. You can refer to the instruction of each additional option when hovering over its name or watch the video tutorial next to it to decide the additional option you need. Next, you can easily map your language and order status in this section so that they will be displayed correspondingly on your target store. After you finish, you can click Start Free Demo Migration or you can click on Skip Demo Migration button to perform full migration immediately. When the data is being transferred, it's completely safe to close browser window or shut down your PC. You will receive an email from LitExtention system when the process is complete. Once the migration is done, click on the Check Results button to see if everything has been transferred correctly. In case of any matters, please contact LitExtention technical support team to get them resolved as soon as possible. That's how easy it is to perform successful Shopify to WooCommerce migration with LitExtention. With LitExtention, you will experience the most pleasant shopping cart migration process with our state-of-the-art migration system. With no technical skill required, and a dedicated support team right at your fingertips. We also ensure 100% uptime for your store during the replatforming process, which means no sales lost. Besides, we provide 3 months of free and unlimited recent migrations, pre-migrations, and smart update to ensure your store goes live with no data left behind. Last but not least, to prove confidence in our services and their value to you, LitExtention offers a 30-day money-back guarantee. So why wait any further? Run Freedom or Migration now!